finding partners and collaborations is key to getting anything done these days, and especially when it comes to technology, which by nature connects the world through a network. Likewise, we need to create a human network of people that are linked together to take advantage of all the things that technology offers us. One of the shocking statistics is that 1/3 of the planet right now, that's almost 2.6 billion people, do not have access to the internet still in 2024.